In a fresh setback for filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali, a huge outdoor set of his historic period drama Padmavati here was reduced to ashes after 24 unidentified persons torched it early on Wednesday. On this, at the press meet of Phillauri, Anushka condemned the attack on the Kohlapur sets of Bhansali's Padmavati and clearly said that damaging any set is unacceptable.
Ma'am, damaging any set is unacceptable, of course. And nobody would, no sensible person, not just if you're the film industry, like you said, because you film industry, कोई भी चाहे वो फिल्म इंडस्ट्री का है या नहीं है causing that kind of damage to somebody's personal property is not acceptable.
Well, on the work front, Anushka is on a full promotion spree these days for her next film, Phillauri. Directed by Sanjay Leela, the film also stars Diljit Dosanjh, Suraj Sharma and Mehreen Pirzada.